It was a new customer, and it was such a large order, I probably should have been more wary. But I remember looking at my son and thinking to myself, what a great opportunity to help children less fortunate. So the day after the credit card was approved, I sent them $5,000 worth of candles. And I didn't even try to get proof of delivery. It was my largest order ever. I'll never get that stock back.